Hi, my name is Jason Morell from Two Rivers Software Training. In this next video, I want to show you how you can set a format to display leading zeros on a number. For example, you might have a product number with 5 digits, and if you enter, say, 00123 into Excel, it knocks off those leading zeros and just displays 123. So I'll show you how you can actually display a 5-digit number. Also for things like phone numbers, you know, an area code might start with 07. When you type that into Excel, it knocks off that leading zero.
Well, what you need is a tool called custom formatting. So what I'm going to do here is to enter a phone number, let's say 07123456789, and you can see that it's actually dropped that leading zero off at the moment. So what I'm going to do is to highlight column A, I'm going to press Control 1, which brings up the format cells here, go to my number tab. Now you've got all your normal categories here, but I'm going to come down to the bottom to the custom category. And the reason I've come here is because I can specify my own format for this particular range of numbers. Now you'll see a variety of options down here already, preset options. And we can actually use this as a guide. Basically, you have two placeholders for numeric data. One is the zero and one is the hash. Now the hash will display a digit if the number is big enough to show a digit in that position. Whereas the zero will always show a digit regardless. And that's what we want to use here. So I'm also going to add in a couple of things specific to phone numbers. So here we go. I'm going to first of all delete the general that's there so that I've got some space to type my own format here. So what I'm going to do here is to type in my own format, and I'm going to start with open brackets, 2 zeros, close brackets. And that means display 2 digits, even if there's a leading zero on there. Any punctuation you put in, like brackets or spaces or dashes, that sort of stuff, just gets displayed in that position as is. So I'm going to put a space and then 4 zeros, dash 4 zeros, meaning always display an 8-digit phone number with a dash in between 2 groups of 4. And that's it. So let's click OK here, and you can see that it's already formatted by number. Because I selected the whole column initially, what it means is I can carry on typing phone numbers here, and all I'm doing here is typing the digits, and when you press enter, it automatically formats the number to the format I set. If I take another example, let's say I come across to column C, and again I just preset the format, and this time let's just put a simple one like 5 zeros. Let's say it's for a product code or something. What it means is I can type in, say, a 5-digit product code, and that just goes in as is. But if I then have a shorter product code, like 5, it puts 4 leading zeros on that. So you've got a consistent width for your product numbers. So there you go. Custom formatting. The two placeholders you use are the hash or the zero. The only one I've really used here on this screen is the zero. But it's an easy way to be able to add leading zeros onto a number without them disappearing.